hair, that dress. Won't somebody please tell me that she's just a joke, not a trend? She just won one battle, one day in the sun. But I can assure you the war's just begun. Let me sharpen my claws and save your applause till the end. Look at her size, 5 by 5, and that's just her thighs. Though I'm known to be kind, there are some things I cannot defend. She's a blackhead, a pimple that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. Ooh, in awe at her flaws, but save your applause to the end. People like her should be heard but not seen. God knows I don't want it on my TV screen. You could say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis and he's black and a Jew. But she's just a freak with that sideshow physique. Sure, I cried all through Dumbo, but this look I can't comprehend. So the curtains come up on her big derriere, but when it descends, there'll be blood everywhere. So get out the gauze and save your applause till the end. She's big from the back, and she's huge from the front. Are we on candid camera? Okay, where is Ellen Funt? Oh my God, she has paws! So save your applause till the end. She's like the Titanic, she's headed for ice. Oh, Velma, you're bad. Try to say something nice. She'd be a hit in the jungle. Yes, that much seems clear. Some more cannibal family could eat for a year. But look at this scene. Kids, it's not Halloween. Sure, feel bad for a girl who has only a fork or a friend. But Baltimore could be Chicago right now. Just think of what happened from that little cow. Time to break a few laws and save your applause.